hip, hooray. The Super Eater saved the day.
Hi there, Dot here. Creative kids just like you have been making cool things at pbskids.org. Take a look. Zachy, a kid just like you, sent in this story with these great pictures. Let's see what Zachy made.
If I were president, I'd make the school day shorter because I like spending time with my family. I would also pick up all the trash and recycle what I can. Then I would help the homeless and give them homes.
That was great. You can make a story like that too by going to pbskids.org. This next one is from Catherine.
One day, Dot and me ran an election. Dot said she will let kids have candy every day. I said kids should have veggies. Everyone voted. They tallied up the votes to see who had won. Dot, 100 votes. Mary Rose, 99 votes. Dot had won! The end.
That was fun. You can do great things, too, at pbskids.org.
Get ready for the biggest adventure of the summer.
Adventures make my tummy grumbly.
It's the Super Wide Around the World Adventure on PBS Kids.
Ready?
Join the Super Readers.
Ready!
As they use their superpowers to solve puzzling pictures.
What's it say?
Mysterious maps and secret codes.
That's a secret message, all right.
Yeah, I have no idea what it says.
Don't miss the Super Wide Around the World Adventure Friday, June 15th on PBS Kids. And watch Super Wide anytime at pbskids.org.
So what are we gonna do today?
How about catching up with Barney?
First, we'll need to invite everyone.
Sure thing. Everyone's invited.
Sure, we'll be there.
Yay! It's Barney and Friends. Weekdays on PBS Kids or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Super Y is funded by a cooperative agreement of the U.S. Department of Education and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, who know when it comes to learning how to be fit for your life, you're never too young to start. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
At abcmouse.com, we believe that learning is the greatest adventure of all. abcmouse.com, Early Learning Academy, proud supporter of PBS Kids and Super Y.
Hola! Let's learn about letters, just like Alpha Pig. Some of my favorite words start with the letter H, like hug and Hooper. His name starts with the letter H, too. Now, can you tell me what sound the letter H makes?
Ha! Ha!
Hip, hip, hooray! You do know your letters, just like the Super Readers. And you can play more games with them at pbskids.org. Now, all aboard! Dinosaur Train is next.
PBS